It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty, and a warm welcome to you all.
I didn't really do friendlies myself. I think if you go out and you cross that white line, then you have to compete, you have to give it everything you've got. And I'm sure both sets of supporters will want to see that too today.
How would you categorise this particular rivalry? Neighbourly, narky, or just downright nasty?
It can be a little nasty at times, but there's just always a fierce intensity about it, a fierce rivalry. So you know you're going to get a really passionate game of football. Two teams that really do want to win it.
Seconds out.
Here we go.
And Van Persie.
Surely he could put it away. Goal! Manchester United! He gets his team a crossfire.
Listen, scoring early doesn't guarantee you anything, but the first goal is always important, and that's a terrific goal.
That is a really smart piece of work.
When you can produce a first touch that is as good as that, you're on a winner. And it was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
They've got off to a very good start. That wasn't the best of passes, really.
Rooney. Rooney. Okay.
Fine delivery and a header to match.
I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
He's made it an incredible four in this game.
And Van Persie.
A chance to counter-attack here.
It's never easy keeping the ball under control when the pressure's been applied like that. I think he asked too much of himself.
Slickly done that.
Rooney.
Kagawa. Making good progress down the left, but frankly, devoid of options. No, flags up, just wandered offside, I think.
Substitution now in progress.
Oh,
Evra. We've reached the last 15 minutes of the game. Johnny Evans. Fellaini, creator of one goal already. Here's Van Persie.
He's going on. Rooney shoots. Goal. Riveting, ruthless, relentless. How about that?
Well, I think it takes real confidence and a natural technical ability to be able to do that. I think he made it look so easy, and it was anything but. I would have struggled with that big time.
A five-star performance from him here. Ferdinand makes the interception. Kagawa.
And Van Persie.
A chance. Van Persie just wasn't able to keep it down.
He was right in front of goal and he probably should have scored, to be fair.
Here's Rooney. He's found space. Possibility here for a cross. On his head. Another one. They're well clear now. It's just a question of how many more. People will admire the header, but really, it's the cross that deserves the praise.
Look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, really was.
You've got the man there, that's a free kick. We're into the last 5 minutes. Ferdinand. Fellaini.
And Rooney.
4 minutes has been indicated.
And Kagawa. Fellaini. Ferdinand. The time added on will be 4 minutes. Ashley Young. Here's Van Persie. He's one-on-one with the keeper, Van Persie. And that's gone wide of the left-hand post. One last chance, perhaps. No, that's not going anywhere. There it is, the final whistle. Our opponents must be feeling like they were hit by a tornado. They were ripped apart time and again by the movement and passing up front.
That's what supporters love to see. Tremendous will and spirit, crunching tackles and a